Edward, congratulations. Welcome back again. It's almost 2 in the morning here in Kansas City. Some people stayed awake. Tell me about that home run.
Felicitaciones entrando aquí otra vez y son casi las 2 de la mañana, mucha gente se quedó despierta en la casa. ¿Qué se siente?
Muchas gracias, de verdad que muy contento, siempre agradecido por la oportunidad, aprovechando al máximo y gracias a Dios pudimos dar el triunfo a la fanaticada y al equipo.
Extremely grateful to be here, thank God that we got the win and we're rolling.
Did you think it was gone? It went right off of his glove.
¿Pensaste que se había ido?
La verdad que yo pensé que le vio como me agarrado, como hizo el gesto como me agarrado. Después que bajó el guante y no, ya se fue ya.
He really thought he caught it. He made the gesture that he caught it, but as soon as he came down, he knew it was gone.
Unbelievable. Last thing and we'll let you go. You've been up and down so many times and you've stayed positive. How have you been able to do that?
He estado subiendo y bajando. ¿Cómo has estado? ¿Te has quedado tan positivo?
Pero la verdad que he trabajado fuerte. Esta es parte de mi proceso, de mi carrera. Yo sé que va a llegar el momento de yo establecerme y hacer el trabajo.
It's part of the process. It's part of his career, and it's going to come a time where he's going to have a chance to be here the entire time.
Great attitude, great perspective, and amazing home run. Welcome back to the Royals. Thanks, Edward.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right, Luis, appreciate it.